or Obby, but you're a bouncy ball. So, and this Roblox Obby, you're a bouncy ball this time. We played as like a ball, a cube, a potato, and now we're a bouncy ball. The thing is, the Obby, but you're a potato, like Penguin Arby Games, the same person who made that, actually made this game, Obby, but you're a bouncy ball. Except this has no description, and it's like new. Like new. Like I haven't found this out before. Yeah. Oh wait, did this come out today? Well, like, was this in production since like May 30th and stuff? You know, probably, huh? It seems that we actually have to like go for towers instead of just like a hobby or, well, I don't know. But let's just begin. All right. Okay then. Here we are. The climb is a difficulty chart. Slowly increasing in difficulty as the stage progresses. There's checkpoints every stage that look like this. Oh, okay then. At least we'll save your progress as you go. Good luck and have fun. That's my point. Okay. Tower of Toiletry. Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna do this difficulty chart first, and if I just get stuck on a stage, I'll just move on and just with the towers. All right, let's do it. Oh, remember to take your time. Yeah. Okay. Time. Yeah. I can literally just. Look at this. I can literally just. See, I can just keep jumping. Oh shoot. Okay. Boom. Boom. Speedrunning this boy. Okay. Let's do this. Free skips. Well, that's all is it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Ah, no. Okay, let's try this. Yep, I'm pretty dead. Okay. You gotta be kidding. Okay. What? Are you kidding? Okay. Okay. Let's go. No. Okay. Okay, let's try this again. Yo, this is reminding me of something. Alright. So there's supposed to be 300 stages. Wait, how many? Wait, what? Wait. Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to go down. Oh. Okay. Boom. Alright. Yeah, I can pass bitches. Nope, never mind. Right, I can't even see where am I. What? Okay. But look at that, you actually have free skips. Gotta be... No, that... okay. Am I not actually... Or... Well, forget it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh shoot, wait. Oh god. Oh gee, ah. Okay. One way. Okay. Yep. Alright. No, I could probably make it. Nope, I'm not gonna make it. Okay. No! Yeah. Okay. Alright. That's rude. Ah. You gotta be kidding. Ah! All right. Yeah. Okay. Ah. My goodness. Okay. What? Wait. Oh. I get that. Oh, thank God. Okay. But is that an airplane? Wait a minute. Let me just... Oh, now you... Oh, just pinball. Okay. Yep, you can hear the alarm outside, yeah. What was that? It's probably... This kind of easy, because I could just bounce... Yeah. Jesus! Ah! Just skip probably tons of stages. Jesus Christ, okay. Go in the hole. Go in the hole. Okay, go on. Come on. Oh, you gotta be. Right now, can I just? No, probably not, okay. There we go. Oh, wait. I don't even know where I'm at. Where am I at this point? Well, I can't see myself on. Oh, shoot. Oh, Jesus. I don't like this. Gotta be. Yes. Very simple. Level 60 now. Alright, there we go. Alright. Okay, it's the maze, okay. What? Wait, what? Oh. Okay, all right. Oh, you a little... Okay. Dude! What was that? Obviously, I'm seeing myself now. Oh, thank God. Oh, geez. Okay. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm just gonna have a video right here. It's like 7 and stuff, so I should probably feed the dog. So I'm just gonna end the video right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want me to play more games like these, I know I didn't like beat the whole thing, but at least I'm almost at 100 stages. And I know I didn't play any towers, but it's almost nighttime and stuff, and I have a few more videos I have to make, so yeah, I don't have a little bit of time left. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please watch it. Hope it was one time somewhere now. And I'll see you in the next video. As always, peace out.